Hey, what's going on everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. In the last episode, we returned the books to Urag Grow Shrub! Isn't that right, Urag? Urag Grow Shub.
Are we clear?
Yeah, we're the best of friends. And now we have to... speak with Tolfgear. Great, this ought to take 6 years. Give or take a few days. This guy loves to talk. Alright, let's get this over with. Tolfdeer, where you at, bro? Ah, there you are. What's up, 360 conversation?
It's always encouraging.
And I'm up in your face.
Younger generations embracing.
Urag said I should come see you. Yes,
does
he did.
Have information about our wonderful discovery?
I found a certain book, Night of Tears.
Is that the one about something buried beneath?
Sure.
I'll have to make a point of rereading it.
You do it.
I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, it's beauty.
That's kind of creepy, man.
If you allow me to indulge myself for a moment.
Sure. Do your thing, Tolfdeer.
I'm sure you've already noticed the markings.
Yes, the markings.
Alien? Daedric?
Wait a minute. These markings look familiar.
Quite curious indeed. Now,
and Tolfdeer can't seem to draw himself away from it. My God, it's a spherical marker from the Dead Space. Now all of Skyrim's gonna turn into necromorph zombie things. Oh, now it's a party. Ankano's here, you guys.
Archmage Aaron is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information.
Ankano awkwardly standing back here.
I'm afraid I must intrude. It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
Yes,
this is most inappropriate.
Do you need something?
Serious research here.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I in the way?
This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before.
Whoa, Tolfdeer is getting mad.
I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go.
How about no? I don't understand what's going on.
More important, so we're going to go have a
look. Ah, now everything is so clear.
Exactly. All you need. They have clashed with the old Mary Dominion.
Neato. Alright, so we're supposed to go talk to a Citric Order monk that is upstairs in the Archmage chambers. Come on, Ankano, you can do it. Oh, Lydia's in the way. Lydia, you're too fat. Roll your fatness over here. Come on. Oh, jeez. So we have to do this the hard way, huh? There we go. Stupid Ankano just can't just walk right around her.
Now, you are going to speak to this.
Yeah, that's right. You better shut your face. He knew I meant business. Alright. See, this is one of the things I dislike about the Mage's Guild questline. There's so much, like, involuntary dialogue, I guess. Just so much crap you have to sit through.
Please do not.
What's up, Coroner?
I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person.
Didn't we meet in person last time? Whatever. What's going on?
I've given it the situation here. I believe it is the energy coming.
Sorry to anyone who actually wants to hear the dialogue, but a large majority of the people watching my Let's Play prefer that I just skip the dialogue, because pretty much everyone has, pretty much everyone knows the general storyline of all these quests, so people just really want to see the action and not exactly the dialogue. Yeah, sure. What's the problem?
Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already.
I'll help, don't know what to do.
I fear his perception may be more coherent.
Where can I find this auger?
I'm sorry. Now, it is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
Let me leave. Whoa, Ankano! Whoa, did you see that? And Lydia. Okay, so we're supposed to go find the auger of Dunlane. And for anyone who doesn't know, the auger of Dunlane is located beneath the college. Surprise! And to get there, you just need to use a little trapdoor that's underneath the stairs in the Hall of Countenance. I don't know if there's a trapdoor underneath the stairs in the hall over there, but I do know for sure there's one in here, so I'm just going to go here. Whoa, running in place. The midden. Bloop. So we're going to go talk to this Augur of Dunlane and see what...
Still here.
All this I am Magnus jibba jab is all about. Oh, somebody heard me. Where are you at? Aha! Wow. Draugr just got styled on. Oh! Oh great, nice wraith. Guys, help! God, I hate fighting these things as a mage. Hooray! Give me your essence and your teeth. Okay, so while I'm wandering around down here in the midden, I have a question of the day for the viewers. And just a heads up, once again I'd like to repeat that all questions of the day from now on will be in the description of the video. So, my question of the day is, what is your favorite guild quest line in this game? Examples, of course, being the Mage's Guild, which is what I'm playing right now, the Companions, the Thieves Guild, the main story, if you really like the main story. So what's your favorite quest line in this game? And to add to that, if any of you have played any custom quest lines that you've downloaded, feel free to mention those as well in the comment section. I'm curious about what other quest lines are out there, custom quest lines that are out there. I don't plan on downloading any others other than the one I have right now, which is Wormstooth. And speaking of Wormstooth, I plan on doing that after the Mage's Guild questline for anyone who's curious.
There is no help for you here.
Well, too bad. I'm coming anyway, Augur.
There is no solace in knowing what is to come. Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments.
You think so? At $50, I'll still get in there. Damn right, I'll blast this door open. Sup, Augur of Dunlane?
I am that which you have been
seeing.
Oh
great. Unfortunately, guys, I cannot skip this dialogue. So we're just gonna have to sit through this while the giant ball of blue light just talks about whatever.
But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you seek.
I seek answers, bro. What am I seeking?
You seek that which all who wield magic seek. Knowledge.
More power.
You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt. It will destroy. It will consume.
That sure sounds like the marker from the Dead Space. I think it's confirmed that that Eye of Magnus is in fact a spherical marker. We need Isaac Clarke to show up here.
And it shall lead to his end, as it has so.
Could you imagine Bruce Roda on the Necromorphs? That would be badass. Just shout them apart. I'm not the first to come see you.
Though you may be the last, the one who calls himself Ankana.
So Ankana has been down here.
Well.
The walking party has shown up here as well. Great.
Your path differs from. You are being guided, pushed towards something.
Cool.
It is a good path. One untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further.
What do I need?
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus.
You don't say.
Avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware.
Avoiding disaster is usually good, yes.
To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require.
Not being blinded is also good.
Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste.
I would act with haste if you spoke a little faster. Jesus! Alright, thank you. Thanks for nothing.
Yes, my thane. Do you need something?
In fact, I do need something. I need you to get the hell out of the way! Alright. So let's go talk to Savos Aran. If I remember correctly, there's an exit to this cave down here. Whoa, yeah. Chest. Wow, 60 gold. I believe there's an exit to the cave here? Yes. Unfortunately, I also believe it takes you out the ass end of this cave, and it takes you out to the middle of nowhere. Right in the middle of nowhere. Right smack dab in the middle of it. But we have this nifty thing called fast travel. Ugh. And just like that, here we are at the college. It's like magic or something. I think that's a pun somehow. What? Uh-oh. It is dragon time. Show yourself. Let's get some dragger action going. Oh yeah, sure, master wizard my ass using regular fireballs? Come on. Mirabelle, you are a disgrace. Remind me to fire you when I become the Archmage. Ah, what are you doing all the way over here, man? Ah, it's my guards. Hopefully I can summon them back up here. Guys, get up here. Oh, hey, enchanting guy, you want to help us with the dragon? Just, like, throw your enchanting table at it or something. I'm sure that'll help. Oh, you don't want to help us, conjuration master? Alright. That's cool. Oh, this guy, he's running! What a stuck-up jerk! Breaking out the staff. Ice spike to the booty. Your money's on the big one? I oughta slap your face right now. I oughta slap it so super hard. Thankfully, we killed the dragon without Phinis' help, freaking jerk. Whoa, Ryo, your eyes are freaking me out right now. Give me your bones, give me your scales, give me your gold. I'm not exactly sure how a dragon acquired so much gold. Does he have a day job or something? He holds a steady job at, like, the inn. And then on his days off, he just runs around terrorizing Skyrim. That's damn right you'll follow.
I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
You could have helped, you know. Just, you know, just throwing that out there. Where did it come from? It came from the Buddha! Alright, where are we going? Oh, that's right, I'm supposed to talk to the Archmage. Excuse me. Excuse me. I slap you with my staff. I slap you. You too. Slap. Yeah, you better back up. Alright, let's go talk to Savos Aran. Oh, he's conveniently in here. Zargo, what are you doing, man?
Can you possibly help Jazargo?
Hell no!
What you learn here will last you a
life. I have information for you.
Really? And what might that...
Staff of Magnus. Sorry, what? Did I stutter?
I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff. And how do you know of him?
Did you spoke with the Augur. Yes, I did.
And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus?
Yes.
I'm impressed with your initiative.
Sure, course, my initiative. I totally thought of all of this on my own. What should I do next?
A most impressive attitude. Keep this up. And you'll do quite well for yourself.
Yes, I might just become Archmage one day.
Ancient has the staff of Magnus. I'm not sure. I see. I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know.
Yes, I am more than an apprentice.
This circlet wants
Master of the Arcane! You should know this by now. I'm famous all across Skyrim. Mage's circlet, huh? Let's see, 40 points. What's this give me? Ooh, 50 points. Hell yeah. Alright, Savos, you're off the hook. You actually gave me something useful for once. Now let's go talk to the master wizard that uses apprentice level spells. Where are you at, Mirabelle? Get out of the dragon's ribcage, for God's sake.
Please don't bother the Archmage.
Too bad.
Now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking?
Why in the world are you answering my question with your own question?
I see. I only brought... They were apparently under the impression... I was quite surprised. It became clear they're trying to hoard power for no one here. The synods... It sounded like... I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's
all right.
A chance they might be in Mazolft.
Find the ruins of Mazolft. Okay. Where did... Oh. Well, that's quite the walk. Let's travel to Spider-Man's house. Haven't been there in a while.
Yes, my cane. Do you need something?
Oh, you're a dragon. Oh, there's a dragon's lair up there. Alright, so we need to go to the Dwarven Ruins of Mazolft to locate the Staff of Power. There was a giant up there. Giant pain in the ass. I'm just gonna avoid that dude. Rabbit! Silly rabbit tricks are for kids! Oh, he didn't have like a huge gold supply in his fur. What a surprise. Oh! Oh, he's just flying around his lair. I will be back there eventually. Hag! Alright, hag. Sorry, Raya. Whoa! Oh my god. She almost got impaled in these spikes. That would have been badass. Hello! Whoa, this place is creepy. Oh, what's this? It's a book. Apparently I've already read it, so I'm just gonna steal it instead. Okay, that was interesting. Nice house. I really like the decor on the inside. It really screams modern art. Yeah. That is some yellow water. And I'm not gonna ask why it's yellow. Ooh, there's a wolf over there. Come at me, bro! Yeah, that's how I charge up my power. Like the Kamehameha in Dragon Ball Z, except mine is come at me, bro. Welcome to Barbell's Let's Play of Skyrim. Things get wonky when there's not much to do. Another 360 action there. Who are you?
Come along, no more stops.
Oops, oops, oops! Sorry guys, I tripped into all three of them. What are the odds of that? Okay, and we're almost here to Mazolft, the Dwarven Ruins, which inevitably will contain Falmer. Great. Oh! Ugh! My come at me bro technique is too strong. The power levels of these wolves were weak. They clearly weren't over 900. What, did you expect me to say something else? Isn't there a dwarven storeroom here that starts the quest added by Dawnguard? I think it's like the Ethereum Wars or something like that. Oh, well, here's a storeroom, I think. Like, you're supposed to find these shards and then take it to some sort of mine or something? I haven't actually played that quest line, so whenever I get around to doing it, it'll actually be a blind playthrough of that quest line. Lydia, come on. Thank you. The pitter-patter of Lydia's feet are distracting. Oh, I think I'll go with the apprentice lock. Whoa, I got it on the first try? Wow. Dwarven stuff. Lots of dwarven stuff for crafting. If you guys ever find dwarven storerooms like this, there will be an ass load of stuff you can turn into dwarven ingots. Yes, here's the shard I was talking about. Whoa. Do I have a carry weight for that? I do not. Lydia, come at once.
Still here.
Wouldn't it be awesome to have like a summon spell for people in real life? Woman, make me a sandwich at once. Oh, I'm totally not sexist. Come on, guys. Totally not. Take the shield. Whoa. You can take that junk.
Let's get going then. Yes, my thane.
Smellulator expert locked gate. I can just walk out this way. That makes you angry. Huh. And here we are at the dwarven ruins of Mzolft. See what's crack-a-lackin' inside of here. What's this?
All manner of strange traps and machines will be inside.
Indeed. Adventurer. Ah, this will start the quest I was talking about. Where is it? There it is. Investigate the ruins of Arkanthams. Wow, the dwarves really knew how to name their cities. Let us enter Mzolft. Almost level 17. Whoa.
God. Find Paratus.
In Aguilori. Gotta move that gear up. There, he has a nice little pillow there. Okay, let us enter. Oh, that's a trap. Don't step on that, guys. And of course, the dwarven ruins are known for their infamous spinning blade traps. God, those things are devastating. Let's get some Draugr action going on. Why not? Ooh, conjuration level up. Hell yeah. Look at this, it takes four of us to kill a freaking little spider worker. And if I remember correctly, the dwarven spider worker is the lowest form of dwarven spider. I think. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comment section. But I'm pretty sure that's the lowest form of dwarven spider. I mean, come on, how ridiculous. Ooh, sit in this comfy stone chair. Well, that was fun. Give me a potion. Hello? Anyone in here? Oh, there's a spider. Oh yeah, oh hell yeah! Destruction level up and character level up. Woo! Oh no! Alright, let's check this out. Magicka, of course. I do have impact, but I'd rather not use that. Personally, I believe the whole stagger thing is kind of cheap, so I'm not going to do it. People may yell at me in the comments, but should make things a little more interesting. And I don't think I really have anything I want to spend this on right now. I'll check it out later. And usually when I do that, the perk point sits there for about 6 episodes. But I will try to remember. Ooh. Disable this trap. Oh! And here I was thinking I was gonna disarm it in the first try. Let's see what's down here. Oh! There's a dwarven spider. Let's do this! Man, that thing is strong. And now it's on in pieces on the floor, so smell you later. 1 gold? Wow, that's just insulting. I would have been less insulted if there was 0 gold in there. But 1 gold, I mean, really? So I'm curious when the Dwarven Enemies zone is going to end and it's going to turn into the Falmer zone. You know it's going to happen. It always happens. Whoa! In Dwarven Ruins. Nailed it. Poke, poke. Rai was like, bitch please, and just slapped that thing with her giant sword. That is how you take care of business. And speak of the devil, this definitely looks like Falmer Zone. Alright, Falmers, come at me, bros. Ooh, what's this? Moonstone ore. Cool, but I don't really need it. Up! Oh! Why'd that thing like... Ah! Get away from me, man! Man, that thing flew at like light speed. Oh, sorry, Raya. Ugh! Oh, it moved. Ugh! Still not dead. Oh, that got it. Nice camera full of Raya booty. I didn't even get to enjoy my epic kill cam because they're all always so epic. Another dead mage. Anything up here? Another dead mage, wow. Wait, gotta do some sick tricks! Whoa! Tony Hawk's Pro Skater Skyrim Edition. What is this trap all about? Oh, it looks like it drops that stuff. Hi-yop. Huh. Oh! Oh, dodged your poison. What are you gonna do now, Charis? It looks like it's just gonna keep on running. Don't come in for me, man. Help, Jagger, help! Whoa! Check that out, Charis. Bet you didn't see that coming. We did it, Draugr buddy. Looks like they killed this other one over here. Excellent. Guys, please don't kill yourselves on the rocks. Just saying. Hello? Alright, Falmers, show yourselves. Oh no! Dwarven Sphere, oh boy. Thankfully it's 4-on-1. Or 3.5, I only count as a half. And now it's 2.5. I got this, guys! Ugh! Get the hell out of here! Yeah, roll on down that ramp. Get down there. Adept. Alright, let's do this. Oh. Ah, come on. Alright. Huh. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. We give that to Raya.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Yes.
Of course, Thane. How can I be of service?
I need to give you this badass necklace. Check this shit out, Raya. Where is it? Ah. Yeah, take that.
Lead on, then.
Merry Christmas. Speaking of Christmas, I cannot believe it is already September. It is getting close to the end of the year. Time flies when you're playing Skyrim, I guess. Oh, another spider. God, I hope there's no Dwarven Centurions in here. Those things would roast me alive in a second. Help! Break out the staff. Or not. They resist ice, apparently. Yeah, get destroyed. Quite literally. Ooh, greater. Oh, something's active again. Alchemy table down there. Neato. Really? That definitely looks like the way to go, so I'm gonna check out what's down here real quick. Minor health potion. Adept again. Alright, can I do this in the first shot? Well, I guess not. Come on, I'm trying to go too fast here. Alright. There we go. See, when you take your time, That is when you do what you want to do. Slow and steady opens the chest and gets the gold. This... Okay. Alright, you know what, guys? This episode has been going on for about 30 minutes. So, I don't know how much longer this dungeon has to go, but I have a feeling it's quite a while. So, I'm just going to end the episode here. I know there wasn't, like, too much action. There's a whole lot of talking to Tolfdir and junk. I'm sorry, but... You know, you just got to get through that crap in order to get to the awesome action where I zap things in the face. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all in the next one where we complete this mission and turn it in and get something for it, hopefully. So, take care, everybody. Bye.